And we're back after just 60 seconds this morning in our We're Open series, a popular restaurant with two locations for you to choose from. Our Delaney Bry introduces us to Crafty Cow.
With locations in Oconomowoc and Milwaukee, Crafty Cow owner Devin Eickler had a lot on his mind when COVID-19 shut down Wisconsin.
The day that we got shut down, I think I was up till like 3 a.m. just trying to frantically figure out all these different ideas and put them together.
Those ideas included serving Crafty Cow staples,
Juicy Lucy style burgers. In the Milwaukee store, we still have our fried chicken and our Nashville hot.
Plus, adding pop-up menus where chefs put their twist on everyday meals.
We actually have a new brunch menu that we're starting this weekend called Biscuit Boys, which will be all biscuit sandwiches that we're doing. We have a fish and chips menu, and then we also have like a menu that we called Curb Your Enthusiasm, and it's all whatever we feel like we come up with, we kind of just throw it out there and see if it works.
But it's not just Devin's creativity that kept Crafty Cow afloat. His entire team, from family to loyal employees, supported the restaurant every step of the way.
All of them have been really excited to keep helping us out and keep moving forward, and I can't even begin to like say how thankful we are.
The only thing that rivals it is the community support, Tuesday through Sunday from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m.
It's still pretty incredible to see like people are going out and supporting. There's all these like groups on Facebook for getting takeout, and it is really nice just watching the community like really jump out there and try to help the places that they love, so that way they have places to go back to when this is over.
For Devin, it's a sign that there are greener pastures on the other side of all this. Delaney Bry, TMJ4 News.
Boy, and cows of all variety, Delaney. Particularly crafty cows, like greener pastures.
They certainly do. But boy, you know, you just feel for Devin and so many business owners that are having to think like that and just can't sleep at night because they're just wondering how they can keep things going.
It's everything they got.
Yeah. Well, if you are looking for a place to pick up dinner, you need a body shop for a car repair or maybe a package to mail, you can check out our list of more than 600 local businesses on tmj4.com/open.